this here? You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Idea of a warm welcome.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then... you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Over here.
Got it.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful. What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leave this one to me. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers. Seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this again.
Leon, they're here!
Ah, the entertainment!
think.
You're gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Saving you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
For what? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Having a rough day, stranger.
You can stop right there, Leon. wouldn't make me use this. Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here. Should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley. Oh, great. Meeting you once was enough.
Works.
Not that way. Get ready.
All right. Open for traffic. Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you? I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Come on!
Kay.
Come hold this down!
Hang on! Be careful!
Finally, get out of this maze.
Bastard.
Leon! They're here!
Ashley, run!
Must be this way.
You okay?
Yeah, no sweat. Huh. Dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks. Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Ashley, stay up there!
Okay, be careful! Leon, the armor!
Come on, you can't be serious! Yeah! Nighty-night. Knights.
Skills.
On me.
Hang on. They're gonna move, do you? Is that a clock?
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect. Same as ever.
Body armor's not looking great. There we
go. Not much of a night. Continue. cannot resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
There's the other one.
Please. You sick! Aquí nos despedimos, señor Kennedy.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you. Talk about sticking the landing. Give me a break.
Got some new welcome. I got something new for you. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Come back anytime.
Alex Lapdog.
Finally. Peace and quiet. My condolences to your master.
Suffering came in, just as it has for our newest daughter.
Who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Done for. Give me a heads up next time.
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
How's it look?
There. It's open.
keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. Going off the rails! Lean! Going off the rails! Give me a mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye, switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
Getting started.
Trouble.
one next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, it works. Oh, yeah. Let's get him that way. No way. Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass. Stay sharp. These guys have camouflage. I hate insects.
Your mouth.
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
Next.
Beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis! Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
I'll catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow. Too soft. Without mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong? What do you see for yourself?
Krauser!
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
So listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
I see you took care of a request. Well done. Well, look at you, mate. Pleasant travel.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit.
Thank you.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel!
For you. Ashley, no time to lose. Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?